Hello everyone, my name is Keisha Brooks and I'll be teaching you 5 beginner-friendly yoga poses. Within these 5 poses, we're going to be taking 5 deep breaths. I advise you to keep an open mind, find a focal point, and have fun. The first pose that we're going to get into is called the Vishasana, also known as the tree pose. In order to complete this pose, you find balance on one foot while taking the unbalanced foot and placing it on your ankle. Or, for more advanced, bring it up a little bit more to your knee. While doing this, we will be bringing our hands together, bringing you more balance and more focus. Let's begin. Pretty simple. Start down on your hands and on your knees, tabletop. Planting your feet on the ground, you're going to lift up into an angle, almost like a triangle. Your hands and your feet should be waist lengths apart, not too far and not too close. Really get in it and feel how your back is stretching and loosening up. Let's start with our breaths. Child's pose, also known as the Balasana. Hopefully I said that right. We're gonna start on the mat, so come to your knees. Sit on your feet. Bend over. Extend your back. And lower your head. Let's begin with our breaths. Fourth pose You don't have to get up because it's still going to be starting on a mat as well. You're going to start on your bottom. Bring your back to the mat, very slow. Bring your legs in the air. Pull on your feet. And pull down towards you. Let's begin our breaths. One. Two. For the final pose, my favorite pose, this is called the Savasana. Take your back to the mat. Lower your legs. Relax your arms. Open your hands. Let go of all joint movement. Feel yourself breathing. Try not to think. Open your heart to peace, love, and warmth. Close your eyes. Relax. And we're going to bring in our breaths. If you'd like to stay in this pose for a little bit longer, you may. But for those who want to move on, we're going to roll over to our side. One side, doesn't matter which. Stretch out. Up to the mat. To complete a yoga practice, we always bring our hands together, close to our hearts, and bow. Namaste. Thank you to everyone who's watched this video. Have a wonderful day. I hope you have become rested. I hope that you have more of an open mind. I hope that you're relaxed. Thanks again for watching.